no miracle. What happened was just this. The wind began to switch, the house to pitch, and suddenly the hinges started to unhitch. Just then, the witch, to satisfy an itch, went flying on her broomstick, thumbing for a hitch.
And oh, what happened then was rich.
Yes, the house began to pitch and hitch.
I saw the wizard.
The wizard of Oz.
And what did you think of it?
Fantastic. I liked it.
It was perfection. It was beautiful.
What did you think of the Wizard of Oz?
It's fantastic.
Amazing. Love the show. It's magical. Awesome. Yeah, it was very
magical
good.
Show. Well worth the trip from Edmonton.
I was transported into a magical, colorful world. Over the rainbow. It was so good.
It took me home. It took me out of home. It took me back home. It was great.
It was fantastic. It was great. I loved every minute of it.
What did you like about it?
Well, I think the songs were really good and the dances.
Wake up, you sleepy head. Rub your eyes. Get out of bed.
The characters.
It was good. They were really excellent.
Where the comments go below your heart.
The Wizard of Oz face is always fantastic. I thought it was fantastic, great acting, the tech was amazing, some really cool puppetry and sets. It was more advanced than I was expecting. And like, I expect a lot from Orpheus, and like, they went a step above that.
It's like the apple doors, like the apple like tree things.
Like the costumes were great. I like the dog.
My favorite character was Toto.
I like the yellow brick road and the jitter wagon.
The characters we know and love, but with all their own great spins on it. So really fun. Super fun. They should just come and see it.
And what would you say to people if they haven't decided if they're going to see the show or not?
Well, worth the money.
It's worth it.
You should go watch it.
Go see the show. So silly. Go see it.
Get your tickets now.
It should come.
They better come. They're missing out if they're not here.
How do you decide it? Just go see the show.
See something that they love and know and something that's brand new as well.